that's over. Let's get out of here.
The main hall. No sign of stars.
And let me guess, no trace of a fire either, is there?
Right. The place is intact.
Well, Sasha, I have managed to decrypt more of that data. According to these reports, there was no fire. No evacuation either.
But how's that possible? If there was no evacuation, what happened to the crew?
I don't know. Stay alert. There's no telling what really happened here.
Beta, Stas was headed for the main lab. He must think Arena's there. I'm heading into the habitat to look for Lysenko's keycard. Maybe we'll find more answers on the way.
Be careful, and keep me posted.
Beta, according to the logboard, not a single crew member ever left this base.
Be careful. You may not be alone.
Thank you.
another drone. This one is different. More compact.
Don't let its size fool you, Sasha. This model is extremely agile.
That better be the last of them. Place is crawling with drones. What is going on, Beta?
Your guess is as good as mine. Please be careful, Sasha.
Thank you.
What the? They threw a party?
A party? I'm surprised, coming from Lysenko.
Yeah, not exactly sure what they were celebrating, but everything is just as they left it. Lysenko sure knows how to throw one hell of a party. Must have invited every last member of his cosmonauts, too.
Rather patriotic of him, huh? I got a feeling this was just all for show.
The way into the crew quarters is blocked. Oxygen appears to have been depleted on the inside.
But why install an oxygen regulator in the crew quarters?
I'm gonna have to go in there. Maybe the doctor's keycard is in his quarters. I'll find a way to restore the flow of oxygen. Where is everyone? They threw a party and then what? They just vanished?
Maybe something happened in the crew quarters? Anyway, None of this explains the lockdown or Lysenko's deployment of drones throughout the base.
Thank you.
Sasha, there's something you ought to know.
You'll have to wait. I've got company. That was close. So, what were you trying to tell me?
It's nothing. It can wait. I'm glad you're okay.
Gained access to the crew quarters. Beta?
Cut the transmission.
Thank you.
recognize this.
There are some who consider what we do to be immoral. But human knowledge was never meant to be hindered. No. It is only after obstacles have been removed that we shall realize our fullest potential. The truth is that this path has been paved with sacrifice. My actions have not tainted my words with hypocrisy, for I myself have sacrificed everything. I, Andrei Lysenko, am infected. It is only a matter of time before the rest of the crew become infected as well. It is very likely they already are. I had no choice but to help them see the truth. And that is that once infected, there is no turning back. That is why I have confined them to their quarters, but not before treating them to one final gratification. They have toasted, they have rejoiced, and now they have but to face their inescapable fate. When they finally relinquish all hope and embrace their destiny, they will be thankful for what I have bestowed unto them. Lastly, as a parting gift, I have stored all scientific data pertaining to my research on the server terminal spread throughout the base, awaiting its retrieval. Slava, comrades, and glory to Volgravia.
Thank you.